See, love is painful, but it leads to life. And that's what we want for both of you. There's another quality of love that we heard about in the second reading. Paul's great letter to the Corinthians, where he talks about love is patient, love is kind, love is ever jealous, it doesn't put on airs, it's always ready to forgive. In the very last words of this letter, we hear, love never fails. Aw, isn't that beautiful?